Looking like Figo eats when you Figo ill, you know? Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I didn't post anything last week, but guys, last week was a madness. Like I tried to film a video, but it just did not work out and I didn't want to force it, so I just said not to post anything. And I'm sorry, I know I promised you guys to be consistent, but it just did not work out last week. But I'm going to try my best to post every single week. Just sometimes life happens and you can't really control certain things, and that was me last week. I couldn't control everything that happened, so I just decided to just take that week off. But moving forward, I will try not to do that as often. I'm really going to try to be consistent with you guys. Hopefully going to bring out like better content for you guys. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I literally just woke up. Like, it's, what time is it right now? It's 9:30, but I woke up around like 8 o'clock just so I can film this before I go to work. I'm going to get into the video. So today's video is actually going to be a kind of like a collective haul, basically everything I bought in October. Someone needs to come and take my credit card away because it is a problem. The way I spend money is a problem. I'm doing the most, but it's okay. We're going to move on. It's going to be a collective haul, so I'll show you guys everything I bought, anything ranging from like jewelry to shoes, different accessories, clothes, all that. So yeah, we're going to move on to the video. So I'm going to first start with accessories like I always do, and then I'm going to move on to other stuff. So the first accessory I'm going to show is this bag I got from Guess. So this bag is so beautiful. What? When I saw it in store, I was like, I have to have this. I have to have it. I couldn't let it go. But yeah, so it's just a Guess bag, and it's just like a green leather bag basically, and it has the gold detailing. I didn't have any green bags or like dark green bag, and I just feel like this gives you like rich vibes. And you guys know me, even though I'm really not rich, because who has money? I had to look rich. You have to fake it till you make it. I'm going to get there at some point. But yeah, I just got this one. Yeah, it's so cute, guys. Like, I don't know if you guys can see how it looks on the camera, but it looks so cute in person, guys. And the gold detailing. And something I like about this bag, like the person in the store showed me when they were selling it, you can actually change. So you can change the strap from being like a regular shoulder bag, and you can make it into like a small purse. So just by attaching this here, if I can actually do it, okay, here. Yeah. So yeah, you can attach it here, and then you can just wear this on your ankle. Say your ankle. On your wrist, God. On your wrist, and then that way it's like a different style of bag. And then it also has this chain here too. So it's like you can wear the bag multiple times. You can change it, you can remove that strap, you can use the strap. I had to have it. So I got it. I think it's so cute. I'm actually go back for other colors too. Really cute. And this Guess, I think this was like $90. I don't have money for designer, I always tell you guys. So I think Guess has really good bags, because I've had a couple bags from them for a couple, until like maybe like a year or two now, and they last really well. Guess it is, until I can afford like Louis Vuitton, all that. So another accessory or ever there, but I just got some boots. These are from Forever 21, I believe, and they were having like a 50% off sale. So I think these were originally 40, but I got them for 20. And just some nice boots to have for like winter, fall time. And this would be really nice for like either like leggings or jeans, and a really nice jacket. I have some really nice jackets in this haul, so I'll show you guys that. But yeah, just got some regular boots. And I wear a size 10. The only one that has, look at how big these shoes are, good. But it's okay, I'm still cute in a way. But yeah, just sorry guys, there's so many cars going by. I'm so sorry, but anyway. Some more accessories I got. So I got this necklace. This is from H&M. This was $7. So this is just like a regular gold chain, and it just has the lock and key on it. I just thought it was really cute. But yeah, they're super cute. I don't know if you guys can see them. But yeah, it just has the lock and key on it, which I think is cute. So I got that. I got this set of earrings, so just some gold earrings. Yeah, so just has different sets. So this one is round, this one is like kind of like square-ish, and I don't even know what shape this is, but it's so cute. So I also got this gold, this silver earrings from H&M too. This was $10. I have the gold of this ones, and I wear those ones like all the time, so I was like, I might as well just get like a silver pair. So I got the silver pair of that. Just some like circle earrings that are cute. For my feminine hygiene routine, I told you guys I was going to get some more scents, which I am. And I went back for the Brazilian Crush, like the Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Crush 62. I think I said it was 64 or something. It's actually 62. And this one has pistachio and salted caramel in it. It just smells delicious, guys. Like, it just smells delicious. And for $26, is worth it. Just go and get it because it smells so good. Again, obviously it doesn't last that long because it's more of like a body mist than an actual perfume. So I would layer this with some kind of maybe a vanilla type fragrance that is stronger, and that way it will last longer. But it smells so good. It just smells like, it just smells very edible, very like, it's a very nice fall scent. So you can just get this $26 Sephora. Sephora is having a VIP at like their regular sale. If you guys actually want like a haul of what I get, because I'm buying some things from Sephora, please let me know. I can do that for you guys. But yeah, like just go to Sephora when they're doing their sale and use your 10% or 50% off and get this and get the 72 one and that one, or 71. Those two, boom, like you're going to smell fantastic. So yeah, just This is that girl, guys. Just go and get it. I feel like I always tell you guys to get things, but get it, because you only have one life to live, so you might as well enjoy it to your fullest potential. So that's my motto right now in this year. I'm enjoying my life. Anyway, so enough of my rambling. So that is all for my accessories. So I'm going to move on to the clothing now. So the first piece I have for my clothing is actually this top I'm wearing. So this is just like a ribbed crop top in white, and it just has the button details there. I'll have a clip at the side, one of these sides. Yeah, you guys can actually see what it looks like when I'm standing up. But yeah, I'm just wearing it right now, and it just has like this kind of like over, I don't know what shape this is, but I just think it's a very like flattering neck for my shape. So this is a really cute top, and it's long sleeve, so that's nice for the weather. So when it's cold, you can wear this. I probably can even wear this in summer too, actually. And then I have some jeans too. I'm wearing them right now, and this is it says a wide leg. It's just like a wide leg jean. It also has like the rip at the knee area, and it's really cute. Like, I love the wash of the jeans and the fit, because obviously I like slim fit jeans and like fitted jeans and all that, but sometimes you just want something really comfortable, and these jeans are super comfortable. Like, the waist is comfortable, everything fits perfectly for me. And yeah, like, it's a really nice jean to just have. I didn't have any wide leg jeans, so I just got some, and they're really cute. I didn't have any wash like this also in jeans, so I got this washed. So moving on to the workout sets that I got. So I got these workout sets from Amazon. So all of them will be from, they're only two, they're from Amazon. So the first set is just this ribbed brown, but like reddish brown color. I actually wore this on my morning routine, and I'm sure you guys saw this in the video. If you didn't see it, guys, go and watch the video. Thank you so much. But yeah, so this is just the ribbed workout set, and it's so cute. Like, I love the neck of the top itself, and I feel like I could probably wear this out, like, not in the gym. And I'm buying things, I think about wearing them to five different places, not just one, because like I always tell you guys, who has money? I don't. So we have to make everything versatile. So this one, so yeah, I could wear this out probably with like a jean jacket or something, and I'll be fine. But yeah, so this is just a ribbed set. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, it's like super cute. Like I said, I've already worn it before, and it just has like the cut here. It does show a lot of cleavage. Like, when I first got it, it had the pads, that those useless pads that come inside. It sure had the pads in it, and I wore it like that to the gym. It was just breast galore. Like, even though I don't have big boobs, when I wore it with the cups inside, it was just breast everywhere. Like, I told you guys in that video, I was trying to film something in the gym. I actually filmed myself on the treadmill, but when I was rewatching the footage and I saw my I said, this cannot go on the internet. It cannot. So I just had to remove that clip out. But yeah, like, if you're someone that is very conservative and doesn't like to show that much chest area, I don't think this would be good for you, because even with me removing the pad, which you guys will see when I put the clip up here, you can still see a little bit of cleavage, which some people might not like. So if you don't like that, then I probably would not suggest this top for you. Pants, super cute. They hold everything in. I like the band at the top here. So it holds everything in, sucks you in. You're looking good. Looking to see if you have shape. People know you have shape. You're looking like figure 8 when you're figure L, you know? You have to, you know, you have to just do things to help yourself. But yeah, so this has that band that just sucks everything in. It's really comfortable. It's squat proof because I use it for upper body day, but I did do some like exercises where I had to like bend and stuff and nothing was showing. And it's brown, so if you're like dark skin like me or darker than me, I don't think anything would show, even if you're new. Like, see, I'm putting my finger through it and you can't see anything, which is good. Another gym set that I got, also from Amazon. So this is just a white ribbed set. It's from a different like store. The cut of the bra is different. So that this cut, the cut of the other one was more like V. This one is just like that straight neck basically, which is really cute and really flattering. And it has just the white spaghetti type straps too. This is really cute. I like the top. It has, this one still has the pads inside, but obviously you can take it out. I feel like this one doesn't show as much boobs as that one, so if you're more conservative, probably this would be nicer. It's just like a little bit more cropped, so you can see it's a little bit shorter than the other one, so you might have to just wear really high waist jeans, or like if you want to wear it together, just really pull up your leggings up if you don't want to show like your stomach area. So yeah, it also comes in the matching pants, and these pants are just, they're also ribbed and they're short too. And I got these in a size, I believe these were a size medium. Yeah, they're both in a size medium, guys. The only thing about the bottoms is that I think it's a little bit sheer compared to the other one. Like, it's not super bad, but I don't know if you guys can see. Let me put it my finger through it. You can kind of see my finger there. If you're like dark skinned, I probably would not wear this for like leg day and all that. Like, I didn't know it was going to be this sheer. I thought it was going to be a little bit thicker because the top is thick. But I don't know what happened when they were making the bottoms. Maybe they ran out of product or material or something. I don't understand. But it's like it's sheer, guys. So I wouldn't wear underwear with this. And yeah, if you're darker than me or my skin tone, I don't know if I would wear this like out because it's really sheer. Probably would just wear this at home, like lounging around. Yeah, just something to be aware of because I'm going to keep it transparent with you guys. Like, I'm not going to tell you guys about something that I know is not that great. So I don't know if I'll wear this to the gym actually. I got some other matching sets. So moving on to those. So also like ribbed kind of match, like sweater material, which is so cute to me. So yeah, it just is a matching set. So this comes with the top and the buttons here. So the top is just slightly cropped. This was $30, but they were having a sale, so it was like $15 for both of them. So the top has the hood at the back. I feel like this would be a really nice like airport fit, or like going to the grocery store fit, or like just going out, like very casual fit basically. Like, if you just want something very casual, very comfortable, because this is super comfortable but also cute, so this would be nice for that, and to be nice for like layering up and all that. So this would be really, like really cute for that. And yeah, the bottoms are also nice too. They are not like super thick material, guys. Like I said, it's like it would be nice for like lounging around, but I wouldn't wear this in like winter, like proper winter by itself. I don't think I would wear this because you're gonna freeze. At least where I live, you're gonna freeze. And I got these, they're both in a size medium. I got it in gray, so this is the gray one. Again, super cute. One thing about me, if I like something, I'm going to buy it in different colors because who has time to be trying to figure out outfits? I don't have time. So I just get things in different colors. And then moving on to the jackets I got. First one I have is just this olive jacket. So this is from H&M. This was in a size medium and this was $60. It was $60. It's expensive, but I honestly think it's worth it. Like, obviously, as much as I like to be cheap, certain things I'm willing to spend the money on, like my bag, $90, expensive but cute. I can wear it different times. This, super cute. You guys will see what it looks like on me. It is, yeah, like a jacket. It's like an olive color. I feel like it's showing up as brown on camera just because of the lighting right now, but it's actually like an olive, more like a dark olive color to it. And it has almost, I think it's like four pockets to it. Yeah, four pockets. So yeah, super cute for like dressing up, especially this fall time. I'll probably wear this with like a nice like black or white top, and maybe like I can actually wear this with like leather pants, which I actually have a haul coming for you guys. I wear this with like leather pants or like some leggings and boots, or even with heels if I want to dress it up. So yeah, I just like to have pieces that I can wear with different things, and I feel like this is one thing you can wear with different things because it's a jacket. So I mean, my last jacket that I got was this one. This is from Forever 21. I got this in a size small. It's just a blue, like a baby blue ribbed jacket. I have a jacket similar to this in like a nude color, and I wanted to get something similar to that but in a different color, and I saw blue, and if you guys didn't know, blue is actually my favorite color, so I had to have it. So I got this, and it has four pockets, and yeah, another just nice color or like jacket to have to wear with different things. Okay guys, that is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. If you guys like any of the things I showed, please let me know in the comments below. Let me know what things you guys are going to get so that I know, you know, let me know what you guys style is. But yeah, if you guys want any other videos, like I said, I'm planning to do like a Sephora haul video for you guys during your VIP sale. So if you guys would like that video, please let me know. I'll show you guys like all the products I'm going to be getting. And if you guys want more clothing hauls too, I have some more coming. Just let me know what stores you guys usually shop at, so I can order from there too. But thank you guys for sticking with me. Like I said, I'm going to try to be more consistent. I know I took that week off, but guys, life happens. I can't come and die. I only have one life. I can't come and die. So yeah, follow me on my social media. So I have my Instagram and my TikTok there. You guys can follow me on there. I'll put it up on the screen. More videos coming very soon. More fun videos for coming very soon. I have a lot of videos that I actually have planned. I know you guys are going to enjoy them. So if you don't want to miss out, hit the like button and hit that subscribe button. Okay, sorry for being annoying. Anyways, okay, I will see you guys next time. Bye. Thank you.